No, please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Blom. He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes, just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you, but the Forgotten...
Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you...